we're going into the jungle.
Corky.
We're gonna take you guys on a really private behind the scenes tour.
How many you got?
Two.
You're good.
Oh, okay, thank you.
So he has served.
Look at the Spanish moss. It's very dangerous, has triggers and fleas, and don't touch it. And now we're coming up on our first dinosaur. It's nesting, so you have to be very quiet, very territorial.
Townsend,
no.
He likes
cheese.
He said hi.
He
does. Look at the big old egg.
Wow.
Oh,
yeah.
Now you wait. You gotta take. You gotta be patient.
Oh. Yeah, come right up here.
Ready? Here. Complete with chainsaw sound effects.
Look at all the babies. As you can see, it blends in just perfectly with the brush. And as we're coming up on it, it knows we're there. Spraying all the gremlins.
Suco Mimus.
Not like a bee.
Over raptors. Corky's over raptors stealing eggs from people. from dinosaurs. One kid's waving at them.
Yeah.
Those are like chicken.
See their faces.
Crikey!
Smile or what?
He's a baby.
Ah. Oh, look at the baby.
That's there's some more babies over here. One's about to eat some prey. Green and brown specimen. Beautiful. It in the sunlight. Looks gorgeous.
Yeah, Carnotaurus.
Okay.
So big.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
They're just eating. They're just little.
Just little.
They're just little.
Just little.
Wow.
Danger.
Spitting dinosaur over there.
Ooh. Ooh.
Did you get sprayed?
I think.
Oh, there's another one.
You're in your element.
And this guy sprays too.
Oh, look, dude.
We got a few really big things coming.
Oh.
See something down by the water?
Whoa, Quetzalcoatlus. So far away.
Okay, there's
the next one. Oh, now we're crossing the bridge. You have to be careful. Because there's something coming up. Can you see it?
Thank you.
person. But look at the eyes.
This is like a Lego now, pal.
Oh, wow.
This is the one I got with my mom. Do you want one?
Maybe.
Why? Do you want one? We should be. So what did you think of the dinosaurs?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. It only costs $4 a person.
Yes. Buy your tickets online.
Yeah, don't wait in the line because the line is that shack, but it looks smaller than it was. It was like up to there.
Yeah, it was definitely longer before.
Yeah.
Also, buy your tickets for the zoo online.
Yeah, because there's a line there.
Yes.
So come to the Nashville Zoo, folks. Okay, bye.
Bye.